Good afternoon, everybody. This is the Davises. Currently camping in St. Augustine, Anastasia State Park, one of our favorite places. We are native Floridians and come over here quite frequently. Just want to show you our setup for our Ranger 12, and we're currently pulling with a Subaru Wilderness. And this is how we do it. So we're gonna have great weather this week, or normally I'd have our screen room out. We use one of the pop-up screen rooms, particularly here when it's really buggy. But we have beautiful weather all week, so not gonna use that today. I usually set up an outdoor kitchen. This is one of my favorite buys. It's from GCI, and I've had it for several years, and it's stood the test of time. We added on our Ranger 12 front stabilizer jacks. Ours did not come with it. And we also added a second baggage door on the passenger side. This is the inside. We have a permanent mattress, or say a real mattress. Full size, fits perfectly. We use string lights most of the time. Storage for both our duffel bags fits great right underneath there. We did add a shelf based on some other folks' ideas. This is how I did it. Two basically shower curtain rods, and I added an undershelf and a paper towel holder. Most recent addition is added a lagoon stand to our existing tabletop, and it freed up quite a bit of leg room and also gave us a little extra room to carry our second cooler. This is probably our third week-long camp out with quite a few other weekend campouts in between, and honestly we haven't had any major issues we didn't expect. We're camping in basically a tropical storm 2 weeks ago and had one or two drips from the ridge cap, which I expected because the wind was blowing about 15 to 20, and outside of that, no issues whatsoever. I did replace the three-way fridge with a dorm style, and we like that a lot better and haven't had any issues. Well, that's how the Davises do it in Florida. Hope you guys are having a great day and happy camping.